Liquid Ice Ice, baby.
All right, stop.
YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, peep this out, it's your boy Ian K, breaking you off with another one this week, guys. And as you can see, I am definitely out and about outside here in beautiful sunny Southern California. There is so much to do outside, obviously, here in the Southland. You all know I'm a very active guy. I talk about it in my videos once in a while. Definitely love hitting up the Rose Bowl, hitting up the gym, anything to stay active. And as such, I'm always on the lookout for something that's gonna give me a little bit of a boost, a little bit of an edge, so I can enjoy this weather as much as I can. If you guys visit any of your markets, you are gonna see a lot of choices when it comes to energy drinks. Well, you know what, guys? With that said, we are gonna be taking a look at a couple of products which look pretty interesting and that definitely stand out. Take a look at Liquid Ice Red and Liquid Ice Blue. These are definitely something very cool that jumped out at me right away. Definitely had to take a look at these there. It's from a company that for the past 10 years has been at the forefront of the energy drink market and what's being billed as the best tasting and most versatile energy drink, the way energy should be. I mean, it's packed with a lot of sexy B vitamin goodness that you can see beneath me right now. And of course, natural flavors, all that good stuff too there. In fact, one of these is packing a secret ingredient, something called CoQ10, which promotes the healthy metabolic fuel efficiency within your cells. And who doesn't want to be more efficient? Now, guys, that means absolutely nothing if it doesn't taste good, right? So we're gonna break into it right now and start off with the red Liquid Ice. I am very curious to see exactly how bomb sexy this is gonna be for our face right now. Being billed as vibrant colors, definitely something that doesn't give you the jitters. I'm very curious to see how versatile, how delicious this is gonna be. Let's see. Oh, that is a very, very nice red color. Very, very nice there. I'm definitely digging it there. Almost like a light cherry soda. As you can see, it's pretty decently carbonated. So how bomb sexy does the red Liquid Ice taste? Let's give it a go. Mmm, sweet. Very carbonated flavor, almost a sour taste. That is definitely different. Definitely digging the bubbles. The carbonation is very solid on this. Let's give it another go. Wow, it's almost like a cherry soda. I'm definitely digging the flavor, not too overly sweet. Very nice flow. Mmm. I gotta say, definitely a delicious flavor, guys. If you dig cherry soda, you are definitely gonna enjoy this drink there. The carbonation really makes it. It's got a very light, sweet taste, but sour at the same time. If you like sour candies, things like that, it is definitely nice on the tongue. The carbonation, like I said, makes it, and absolutely chilled from the fridge, this is delicious. Very, very delicious. Mmm, that is very good, very good. Now, guys, we all know on that bomb sexy for your body scale of 1 to 10, this is gonna be an easy 10, strictly because of the B vitamin goodness that it's got packed into the can. But if I had to rate this on that bomb sexy for your face scale of 1 to 10, just on taste alone, I would definitely have to give the Liquid Ice High Performance Energy Drink a solid 9 out of 10. I'm definitely digging that cherry-like flavor. The carbonation is good. It doesn't leave a heavy aftertaste, and I'm definitely digging that semi-sweet pop of flavor. Now, blue is my favorite color, and I'm really hoping that this one looks just like the can. So let's give it a go. Wow, I can already tell it is definitely gonna be blue already. Wow, very nice. Get that nice, nice, vibrant blue. That is really nice. Almost like really, really clear, clear water like in Hawaii. Here we go, baby. Liquid Ice Blue pack with CoQ10. Let's give it a go. Wow, that is different. Very, very different. I can't tell if it's like a watermelon or a type of melon, but it is definitely different. It's a mixture of all types of fruity flavors in one. Definitely unidentifiable, just like they say. Mmm. The flavor on this is definitely a mystery. I can't quite place it, and it doesn't taste like anything that you've ever had. Love the color. I mean, this is very, very good. You know, I think the fact that it's very cold also really adds to it. You really gotta have these right cold from the fridge. But I am really, really digging the flavor of this one. I just can't quite put my finger on it. It's so many different things that it's trying to be. You think it's watermelon, you think it's strawberry, you think it's blueberry because it's blue, but no, it is definitely a different type of drink. I'm really digging the flow of this, and of course the carbonation is there, it's cold, really solid. I'm very impressed with the blue version of this. So again, just like the Liquid Ice Red, guys, on that bomb sexy for your body scale of 1 to 10, of course this is gonna be a 10 because of the B vitamin goodness that's packed into Liquid Ice Blue. With the addition of the CoQ10, which again promotes the healthy metabolic fuel efficiency within your cells, it is definitely on point. Really digging the flavor of this one, but again, if I had to base this on taste alone, on that bomb sexy for your face scale of 1 to 10, This is an easy 9.5 because it's more of a mystery flavor, and it is definitely fun to drink because every time you sip this one, you're trying to decide what flavor it is. It is such a combination of things. It is definitely different, something I've never had before. Easy 9.5, guys. And for all my peeps over the age of 21, let me just tell you guys that liquid ice definitely mixes well with a lot of the adult beverages out there. And also, let me preface this by saying that while I do not promote the consumption of alcohol, I definitely recommend drinking responsibly, of course. If you want to get your hippie shake on a la Tom Cruise in that classic 1980s movie cocktail, make sure you do it responsibly. And if you're going to give it a go, take a look at the description box down below. You'll find a bunch of recipes that you can definitely hit up. I would highly recommend it. But again, drink responsibly, get a designated D, that's all I gotta say. So there you go, guys. Liquid Ice Energy really bringing their expertise to the high-performance energy drink market. Packed full of goodness, very solid flavor, very unidentifiable compared to the other ones that are out there, especially the blue one. I am very much digging this one. This is something that I am definitely going to be picking up often. And the red one as well, too, especially if you like that cherry flow. It is really, really nice. Again, served chilled, lightly carbonated, very well put together, and packed full of goodness. How could you go wrong, guys? But you know what? What do you think? I'm very curious to know. Is this something that you would be interested in trying there? Is it something that you've tried already? How bomb sexy did you find these particular drinks in general there? Did you like the color? What is it that you would recommend? I'm very curious to know. I'm always on the lookout for something that is very, very solid in terms of energy, in terms of the nutrition of it as well, in terms of what it can give you. So guys, do your boy Ian K a solid and definitely drop some knowledge in the comment section down below. And while you're down there, hit that thumbs up icon down below and give this video a thumbs up as well. Aside from liking, sharing, and subscribing to Peep This Out, of course, please share the channel with one or two peeps out there. Have them take a look at that content. And for those of you guys that want to keep in touch and stay in touch, I have just the info for you. Take a look at the info at the very end of this video. Of course, ways to keep in touch on Facebook as well as Twitter. You know I have fun putting this content together and I love interacting with you guys. So let's do just that and have a good time. And of course, you know me, guys. It's your boy Ian K closing out another episode of Peep This Out, taking a look at the very awesome liquid ice high performance energy drink, blue and red. Bomb sexy for your body, bomb sexy for taste, bomb sexy overall. You know how we do, baby. We'll definitely talk to you next time. Stay frosty.